happy to finally get the opportunity, and she is one of the reasons I really wanted to do. She's got a lot of rage inside of her, and a lot of insecurity, and a lot of other fun kind of explosive qualities.
We tried to make it.
Yeah.
It's totally your choice, but you should be together.
So it came as no surprise when we heard that she's dating one of the biggest models in the world. They were also seen holding hands in London back in February.
And as we told you, the new Victoria's Secret supermodel was spotted getting pretty cozy with the bestie.
New couple alert! Two Hollywood leading ladies seem to be getting hot and heavy, and I'm already shipping it. They clearly seem to be enjoying each other's company and are comfortable enough to goof off and be silly in front of one another. The ladies are all smiles and they look happy to be with each other. They haven't confirmed nor denied their relationship status.
It was that I really fell in love with was Michelle Gomez.
You are a single, attractive woman. Are you out there dating? How's it going? You
know? Yeah, there's nothing much to know. I am single, and yeah, I am.